This might be my favorite reveal of the year so far. Thanks for checking it out.